We are at Leverburgh ferry port, south of the island of Paris. We're just now waiting for the ferry to Berneray and then on to North Uist. So pole position because we got here nice and early and had some lunch in the van because we could. And now here comes the Loch Portain. It's quite breezy out there and it's 9°C. I tell you what, I do not envy the men and women who work on these ferries day in, day out in weather like this. I mean, I'm quite fed up with permanently being damp. They must be absolutely sick of it. Not hanging around today, and who can blame them? Goodness me. Position again. Cheers. And there we have it. What do you reckon, Dukes? You're not impressed, are you? My poor rig has been absolutely sprayed continuously with seawater. And we all know that salt water does cars, caravans and motorbikes absolutely no good whatsoever. Fortunately, here at Berneray, there is a fresh water tap. So I think our first job, the second we're off this ferry, will be to wait for everyone else to get off. Go and hook up the hose and rinse off the rig. Cheers. Clutch, please.